There was an old man who lived down by the river. He was too dirty to visit. And one day I heard that the old man by the river wanted me to come calling on him. I had no time to go call on the old man, for he looked awful dirty to me. They said he was dying and wished for one thing. That was that I might come by. I still had no time for the old man by the river until I got home and read his letter. He said he'd been married to a pretty young girl, but she died giving birth to his son, and that I was that son that she died giving life to. He told how he lost all he had. He told how he cried when they came for his son, and told him he'd never be dad. He said how he loved me, but no one else he told, for he knew I'd be ashamed to call him dad. I ran from my house, which was far from the river, the old man I wanted to see. But as I drew near to his place by the river, I saw some men standing round. I asked for the old man that lived by the river. I asked if he was at home. They looked kind of strange as I searched for the old man. They wondered why I would care. They said that the old man had been looking for a visit, for rich